It is our past which shapes our present and the future. We at South Point are always eager to learn from the past and evolve into beautiful human beings. So, let us embark on a mesmerizing journey with the divine cosmic bird who has descended on earth to bless us with knowledge and courage to tide over all challenges in life. It will take us through the epochs of the past, where we will meet various heroic personalities from whom we will learn the invaluable virtues they represent. Come, fellow travelers, join us in this grand odyssey. South Point School presents Ek Divya Udaan, The Eternal Quest.
I am the mother procreator of this universe, and I welcome you all to my surreal domain, where the mystic and the divine converge. And today I shall take you on a time travel through cosmic realism across the different ages, encountering various celestial bodies and real life characters on our journey.
Let us first celebrate the divinity in nature, watching the beautiful billowing clouds, the bright rays of the radiant sun.
Thank you.
These divine forces of nature have helped evolve the cosmic birds who journey through the earth to imbibe qualities that are passed to their future generations to help them flourish. The cosmic birds, like the phoenix, never perish, but rise from the ashes to watch over us like guardian angels and protect us from all evils. The cosmic birds frolic together and summon other birds to help them build a nest for the divine bird to be born. The baby bird, born with the blessings of the cosmic angels and nature itself, along with its flock, sets off on an odyssey to visit the different eras across the ages. The flock first meets Raja Harishchandra, who is an embodiment of truth and integrity. What did you see, my child?
I witnessed to what extent a person can go to fulfill his commitment. When it comes to keeping one's promise and performing one's duty, one should not hesitate to sacrifice even what is dear to him. One must honor one's word at the cost of anything. The story of Raja Harishchandra exalts this virtue of sacrifice and is an inspiration for all.
The journey continues as the birds fly tirelessly in the darkness of the night and in the brilliant sunlight.
Thank you. knowing that his strength will be no match to Ravan's, Jatayu never gives up and fights till his last breath. His courage and unwavering loyalty are truly awe-inspiring.
Travel through the next era, do you feel that people have lost their power of concentration over time?
No hurdle is insurmountable if one has the energy, focus, and resolve. This is what we see paramount in the character of Arjun, and I hail him. I wish to imbibe this virtue of discipline.
This story enshrines the virtues of patience and perseverance. It portrays that if one is dedicated towards achieving one's goal and perseveres with determination, it would surely lead to enlightenment, which will make him the Buddha or the Enlightened One.
The bird with its flock now arrives in a new land. Its setting quite similar to that of our own city of joy, and meets a group of children with whom it shares its stories and the values they portray. Us. Thus, as we are about to complete 70 years of our glorious flight, we still march forward, pride in every stride, wings spread out like the bird itself, to soar higher and higher with a heart filled with courage to know.
choreography, dramaturgy and artistic direction, Sri Sudarshan Chakraborty. Assistant choreographers, Srimati Reema Haldar, Sri Rothin Das and Srimati Promita Karfa. Concept, Srimati Tomali Ghosh and Sri Sudarshan Chakraborty. Coordination, Srimati Tomali Ghosh and Srimati Shati Mitra. Costume and props, coordination, Srimati Shati Mitra and Srimati Reema Haldar. Script, Srimati Shubarna Mitra. Light, Super Roy Sound. Sound wave. Costume, Srimati Tumpa Das. Props, Sri Shapun Kumar Maiti. Makeup, Shajkhar. Voice over, Srimati Aparajita Mitra and Srimati Shubarna Mitra. Voice over student, Aradhya Chattaraj. Recording studio, post productions. Visuals, Srimati Tomali Ghosh. Acknowledgement, Srimati Debaruti Roy, Srimati Devshati Shaha, Srimati Doel Mukherjee, Srimati Jhimli Shom, Srimati Julie Das, Srimati Modhushri Bhattacharya, Srimati Mallo Shri Das, Srimati Mohini Bose, Srimati Neelanjana Das Gupta, Srimati Pallavi Sigdar, Srimati Ranu Ghosh, Srimati Rudrani Mojumdar, and Srimati Runali Chaudhuri. Props team, Srimati Alakananda Das Sharma, Srimati Bipasha Sen Gupta, Srimati Devasruti Mukherjee, Srimati Fatima Moiz Disawala, Srimati Mondar Sen Gupta, Srimati Pooja Lakhotia, Srimati Priyanka Datta Gupta, Srimati Ranu Ghosh, Srimati Sangeeta Chakraborty, Srimati Sanjana Chaudhuri, Srimati Shayuni Chandra, Srimati Sreyoshi Sen Gupta, Srimati Sugandha Mojumdar Roy, Srimati Shujata Khastagir, Srimati Shukonna Bishash Mitro, Srimati Tonushri Mukherjee, Sri Proshenjit Kumar Shaha, Sri Shondeep Da, and Sri Shobhik Dev.